The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 1st Canto, 2nd Chapter, Text Number 17, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on October 28, 1972, in Vrindavan, India.
Srinatang Sakatha Krishna Munnasavana Kirtana Diddanta Sthu Havadjani Vidhunati Suhitsata. There is an English proverb that God helps him who tries to help himself. There is an English proverb. So to become Krishna conscious is not very difficult thing. People have no taste. They do not understand the importance of this Krishna consciousness movement. But this is the only way by which one can become perfect and happy. It is confirmed in the Bhagavad Gita that just to become happy and peaceful, one has to learn three things. Bhoktaram jagratavasam sarvalokamaheswaram sridam sarvabhutanam gyatta mam shanti mitcha. If you want, because the problem is that we want to be happy and peaceful. Everyone says, I want peace. There is no peace in my mind. That is a general understanding. Nobody can say that I am completely happy and peaceful. No, that is not possible. The material world is made in such a way that you cannot feel happy. That is not possible. First of all, we have come to this material world to enjoy sense gratification, but that is not our proper business. Our proper business is to satisfy the senses of Krishna, not our senses. Because we have deviated from our original position, therefore it is always a perplexity of our life. But due to illusion, we cannot understand. Just like a hog is eating stool, living in a very filthy place, having sex without any discrimination. But you see, hogs are very fatty. They feel very happy. Unless one feels very happy, he cannot become fatty. This is psychology. Yes. You have seen sometimes his confectioner, very quickly they become fatty because they always smell rasagulla. It is nature, you see. So the hogs, they feel very happy and get fatty, you see. But actually, what is the happiness? He's eating stool, living in a filthy place, and no fixity of eating, but still he's happy. Therefore, Prahlad Maharaj, when he was asked by his father, my dear boy, would you kindly let me know what best thing you have learned from your teachers? So Prahlad Maharaj replied, Tatsadhu manne suravarja dehinam sada samudvigna dhyam asad graha hityatma ghatam grihanda kupam vananga toja harimasraya. My dear father, he did not say father. He said, my dear, the best of the demons. His father was a demon. And he was not afraid of his father, although his father was always insisting him, you give up this Krishna consciousness, learn like me, become a very big king, politician. But he would say, no, Savanam Kirtanam Krishna, this is best thing. So that was the fight between the father and the son. So sometimes, after all, he was father, sometimes patting the son. So he replied, my dear, the best of the demon, Asura Varja. Asura means demon, and Varja means the best. Tat sadhu manne Asura Varja dehinam. I think for any living entity who has accepted this material body, all of us, we have accepted this material body. Because the living entity has accepted this material body, asat-grahat, asat means that will not exist. Every living entity is eternal. He must have his eternal body, but purposefully to enjoy this material world, the living entity has accepted a material body. Not only once, but it is going on continually, one after another. As I am accumulating material desires in this life, just like I have got this body, according to my desires in the last life. Similarly, whatever we are desiring in this life, that will be fulfilled in the next life. Krishna is very kind. As we desire, je jathamam pravadante tam tathaiva bhajam. Krishna is so kind that if you want a tiger's body, Krishna will give it. If you want a demigod's body, Krishna will give it. If you want a body like Krishna, Krishna will give it. Madhyajino api janti mam. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Janti deva vrata deva. Pitrin janti pitri vrata. Whatever you want, especially in this human form of life, whatever you desire, Krishna will give you chance. It may be very unpalatable, but this is a fact we have heard from authorities, that why in Vrindavan there are so many hogs and monkeys and dogs. This is a very mysterious thing. The Siddhanta, the conclusion is, we get it, information from Bhagavatam, just like that the two sons of Kuber, what is it, Manubandha, Manigriva, Nalakriva, they wanted extensively sense enjoyment, they are enjoying. At that time Narada was passing, but they were so much intoxicated that they could not cover their body. So Narada cursed them that you become a tree. But when they were very much submissive, fell down on the feet of Narada, how he shall get? So he asked them to get the tree life in Vrindavan. And because they are put in Vrindavan, after some time they are delivered. So similarly, those who are executing devotional service, but at the same time cheating. Cheating means outwardly very devotional, inwardly doing all sinful activities. Such living entity is given the chance to become a hog and dog in Vrinda. So that the reaction of the sinful activities, they get this body, at the same time, due to their touch with the dust of Vrindavan, they become eliminated of all sinful activities and liberated. So, these hogs and dogs, they are also very important. They are not ordinary things. But this is explanation. The tortoise, they have God. Therefore, a devotee, when he is punished in that way for the short time, they will be liberated, undoubted. There is a statement in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Tattva sadharmam charanambujam hare bhajan natho patet apakatho patet tatho. Even one falls down, still there is no loss, because he will get the chance. Krishna will arrange in such a way, they will get the chance. So actually there is no loss, but one must be purified completely. So to get these hogs and dogs life means they are being purified. They are being purified. But without being completely purified, nobody can enter into the kingdom of God. That is not possible. Jisam antagatam papam. So, there is another bhasan in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Ami vidga tare vishaya kano diva, sacharanam mrita diye vishaya bhulai. If one by mistake, while executing devotional service, at the same time keeping his propensity for sense gratification, material enjoyment, then he is rectified in that way. So, we should be very much careful. Careful, it is said, khurasya dhara nishita durate. The spiritual path, Krishna consciousness path, is just like sharpened razor. You take your sharpened razor and shave your cheek. If you are expert, it will be very clean shave. But if you are not expert, there is little inattention, immediately cut and blood. Khurasya dhara. This is an example. Durgam patastham kabayu badan. But the safest way, here it is, stated in the Srimad Bhagavatam, sinnatang sakatha Krishna. If we attentively hear about Krishna, punnasavana kirtana, if we hear about Krishna, it doesn't matter what I am, but simply by hearing Krishna, about Krishna, I shall acquire some resultant action of pious activities. That's like there is the Bhagavad Saptaha. Within a week, nobody can understand what is Bhagavad, and the speaker also does not know what he is speaking. But because somehow or other they are hearing about Krishna, there is some pious result and action. That's a path. So, sinnatang sakatha Krishna, punna sravana kirtana. If we engage us, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted this process, simply hearing. That is the accepted process, sravanam. Savanam kirtana. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also accepted this process. Sthane sthita sudigatang tanuvang manovi. He refused so many other processes or self-realization, beginning from varnasam dharma, jnanamishra bhakti, karma mishra bhakti, karma tyag. He not rejected, he said it is external. If you know something more, speak. when he was talking with Ramananda Raya. So when Ramananda Raya quoted a passage from Srimad Bhagavatam, which was spoken by Lord Brahma, Gyane Prayasam Mudapasya Namanta Iva Jivanti Sanamakritana Bhavadiya Vata Sane Sthita Sthitatang Tanuvang Manobhi Prayasa Jitopi Jitappasita Istilakyam. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted that people should be given chance somehow or other to hear about Krishna. That's all. These meetings are arranged. These Sankirtan parties are arranged. We are sending our men throughout the whole world simply to give them some chance to hear about Krishna. This is the point. And it is actually happening very effective. Simply. When I was coming here, I was in Marina. What is that? Manila, yes. Manila in Philippines. So, these many Philippines, they eat dog. But still, they gave very patient hearing to Krishna Katha. My last meeting was in a big hotel. Our Sudama Vipra Goswami Maharaj arranged it. And it was very successful meeting. All full of young men, and they came to hear about Krishna, and they responded very nicely, they purchased books, they danced, they chanted. So, this Krishna consciousness movement is progressing only on this basis, Sinnatang Sakatha Krishna. Just give them chance to hear about Krishna. We are not bribing them. I have not bribed all these American and European boys to become Krishna conscious. I have no money. When I went to America, I had only $7 in 1 hour's expenditure in New York. You see? So, there is no question of bribing them. But they heard about Krishna. I was reading Bhagavad Gita on the street, on the store, in the park, and chanting. They heard and they came to. They became attracted. Why? Because it is said here, Ridhi Antastha, within the heart. Ki Avadrani. People are suffering because they have got so many dirty things within the heart. The most important dirty thing are the modes of material nature. Satagun, tamagun, satagun is also not dirty, but it is mixed with dirty things. And rajagun, tamagun is purely dirty. Rajagun, tamagun is purely dirty. Here, our intelligence is also dirty because it is mixed up with these modes of material nature. In the material life, we are using our intelligence. Everyone is using his intelligence how to become happy. The whole world is going on working so hard. There is intelligence, certainly. But that is dirty intelligence. That is dirty intelligence. Dirty intelligence, what kind of dirty intelligence? That is described in the Bhagavad Gita, duskritina. Kriti means very expert. Kriti, one who is expert, he is called Kriti. But here, the word has been added, du. Duskriti. Just like one who has discovered the atomic bomb. It has required very nice brain, unless the scientist is very intelligent, Kriti, how he could discover such dangerous weapons. So there is intelligence, undoubtedly. But the intelligence has been wrongly used. Duskriti. They have discovered something to kill man. But they could discover something which will save man. But that is not possible. That is Krishna consciousness, which will save man. You can discover something to kill man, but you cannot discover something which will save man. That is Krishna consciousness. And it is very easy. Simply by giving some time to hear about Krishna. As soon as one sincerely hears about Krishna, Krishna is situated in everyone's heart. Ishara sarvabhutanam riddhese arjuna tishti. Krishna and I both are living together within the heart as friends. Krishna is so sincere friend that he is trying always to take me back again, back to home, back to God. That is his business. But I am denied. No, sir. I shall remain as hog. I shall be happy by eating stool. Krishna says, no, give up this business. Sarvadharman paritajya, mamekam saranam bhaja. I will give you protection. No, sir. I shall eat this stool. I have got very good facility for sex life without any discrimination. There are so many so-called. I don't wish to discuss. But sex life is so strong that they cannot give up in so-called devotional life. So, this is dirty things. Actually, it is very dirty. But one can give it up if one is very strongly under the shelter of Krishna. Jadavadhi mama chitta Krishna padaravinda namanavadhamarantuma tadavadhi batanari sangame smarjama bhavati mukha vikas jamunacharya. If one, Krishna is Madan Maha, if one is attracted actually by Krishna, Madan cannot kill him. Krishna will say. So the actually the dirty thing is our the sex desire. The sex desire increases our attachment for this world. Ata grihat cheta sutapta vittai janasamohoyam ahamameti pungshang striyamithuni bhavameta. Everything is there. Srimad Bhagavatam. The ultimate knowledge. To understand everything. Unfortunately, they speak on Srimad Bhagavatam, but not scrutinizingly, pointing out what are the defects in our life. They want to enjoy another type of self-gratification. Anyway, we do not wish to discuss. But actually, if we want to get rid of all dirty things from our heart, we must hear scrutinizingly about Krishna. This is the prescription given here. Sinnatang sakata Krishna punna sabana kirtana. If you do not understand, it doesn't matter. You simply give vibration. Hear the vibration. Just like we are doing. What in European countries and American countries they will understand. But we are sending in every important street. In New York we are sending in the Fifth Avenue, the most important street in the world. Fifth Avenue, New York. They are chanting. You have seen pictures in our back garden. They are chanting. In London, the most important street, Oxford Street. We send on men. In Melbourne, they are now arresting. I do not know what is the position now. But they are prepared. These boys and girls so nice that they are arrested sometimes. Just like Kaji was torturing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's party. Of course now civilized world, there is no such torturing. But our men are very often they are arrested. and put into jail also. But still, they go. They go every day. Now in London, the police has become disgusted. They do not arrest anymore. Yes. So, I say that if you are arrested, why you should be sorry? You go in the jail and chant Hare Krishna. That's all. So that others will get the opportunity to hear about Krishna. So this is our propaganda. Krishna consciousness movement means we are giving chance to people to hear about Krishna. Sinnatang sakata Krishna. Punna sravana kirtana. The same thing can be done in India also. But we have got better field of activities outside India. I tell you, frankly. I am very much encouraged because we get very good response quickly. And they become immediately attached to Krishna, as you see the samples here. They have given up on account of their attachment to Krishna. They have given up all their nonsense or avadrani. Avadrani. Avadrani this. The principle of avadrani means illicit sex, intoxication, meat eating and gambling. These are the four pillars of avadrani. By Krishna consciousness, Krishna helps. Sinnatang, when Krishna says that this man, this living entity is now sincere to hear about me, he helps with them, because he is there. You haven't got to find out somewhere else, and you haven't got to go to Himalaya to find him. He is here. Riddhantastha, he is. So he is also within. And my all dirty things are also within. So as soon as he sees, I am also within. So as soon as he sees that this living entity is now little serious about hearing about me, he helps. Riddhantastha vadhrani vidhunati. He helps you. I cannot get out of these dirty things by my own endeavor. That is not possible. But Krishna helps. As soon as we are little serious to hear about Krishna, he helps. Buddhi yogam dadami tam jinamam upajantite. Krishna says, here it is indirectly said that Krishna helps. And in the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna directly says, yes, I gave him such intelligence so that he may come back to home, back to God. Jina mamu bhujanti. To home. Tesam satato yuktanang bhajatang priti purva. One who is 24 hours engaged in the loving service of the Lord. And satato yukta, satata means 24 hours, not official. Of course, by official, one may gradually come to the position of satata yuktana. Bhajatang pridhipurva. With faith and love, if one is engaged in the service of the Lord, then Krishna says, buddhi yogam dadan. There are two things, buddhi and buddhi yogam. Buddhi, ordinary buddhi, intelligence, that is dirty. But when it is yogam, yogam means connected with Krishna, it is called buddhi yogam. So we require buddhi yogam, not buddhi. If we simply use our buddhi, intelligence, then we continue to become duskritina. Buddhi is there, but it is utilized in a misdirected way. That is called duskritina. Therefore, we must engage our buddhi, because buddhi is the immediate step before we realize self. First, our conception is Indrani. These senses. Indriyani pararahu, indriyabhaparamana. We give very much importance to these senses. The bodily concept of life means to give importance to sense enjoyment. That's all. This is bodily concept. So, Indriyani Pararahu, they are very important. Those who are bodily, in bodily concept of life, they are addicted to sense gratification. Indriyani Pararahu, Indriya Bhaparamanaha. And those who are little advanced, more, they are addicted to the mental speculation. The so-called gain is mental speculation. Manasastu Parabuddhi. Then, again, you come to the platform of intelligence. Intelligence, and when the intelligence is purified, Riddhantastha Vadrani, purified simply by hearing about Krishna, then immediately you are raised to the platform of spiritual life. This is the process. So, Sinnatang Sakatha Krishna, Punnasavana Kirtana, Riddhantastu Avadrani, Vidhunati Suhit Sata. He is very intimate friend of the sadhus, of the devotees. He is everyone's friend. Sridhan Sarvabhutana, he is everyone's friend. God, Krishna, he is everyone's friend. But he is a special friend for the devotees. That is stated in the Bhagavad. He said, Samohang Sarvabhuteshu, Nahang, Name Deshasti, Napriya. Jetu Bhajanti Mahang Pritya Teshu Temai. Because he is God, he is kind to everyone. Without his kindness, we cannot live for a moment. That is a fact. But if one becomes a devotee, he gives special protection. Kauntiya pratijani hi name bhakta pranasya. So therefore, this human form of life is a special prerogative for the living entity. And if we take advantage of it and simply try to hear about Krishna, then our life is successful. Thank you very much.